center, changed what the vote. Instead of losing 43 to 51, he won 43, 6 out of 51. You see? He cheated 1963. 1997, Cheng San GRC, he also lost. Then he changed the vote. He asked two soldiers dressed in army uniform, carried 8 to 10 boxes of fake votes, changed all the votes, and then he won. The fake boxes of votes, Cheng San GRC, Anderson Vote Counting Center. How do I know? Because my friend saw it. He and his lawyer friend saw it. So Lee Kuan Yew has been cheating in elections for many, many years, many times. When the next election comes, don't vote for Lee Kuan Yew. Vote for the opposition.